Do you have a million famous friends now?
Is that how this goes? I really don't. Yeah. I don't think famous people like me that much.
What?
Because I have a big mouth. They're like, I can't tell him my secrets. He's going to tell him. I do.
Do you tell secrets?
Well, I'm not a gossiper. Right. It's more that I just don't
just
have
open.
Any. I'm very open and that, you know.
You can't remember what people said not to say.
Yeah, or more about myself even. Like, I have a hard time kind of like remembering, oh yeah, everybody doesn't want to know everything about you all the time. Mm. So I'm learning.
Well,
I'm still learning.
People do want to know everything about you. So it's
confusing.
It's almost a dangerous way to be because then you're like, oh, I said that?
Exactly.
I revealed that?
That's the problem. And sometimes you say one thing and then that, of course, the game of telephone exists.
Right.
We all know. I mean,
yes.
You know,
the
headline turns into that. You're like, I didn't say that. What? So
have you tried to date any other celebrities?
No.
Does that work at all?
Never tried to date a celebrity.
Why not?
Anybody into it? You know, give me a call.
So you've just never met? There's no celebrity where you're like, oh my God, I would love to.
No, it's never come up.